Hello everyone and welcome to the new video. In today's video we'll make a aquarium tank for African sideneck turtle. We have some tools here, sand, some cool African figures, plants, aqua soil, filter and lightning. So let's assemble this one. Okay guys, we do aqua soil and sand and put some of these beautiful rocks and these figures, looking pretty cool. Now we'll put water and then we'll put plants in. Okay guys, looks very cool to me. Now we'll put the filter and the light on. I put the filter on and to make a slow flow. The aquarium looks light. All set up. I also put catfish in the aquarium. You can see here, and also one snail. Everything looks cool. That's everything for this video, and see you in the next one.